Okay, y'all. There she is. Her buttercream is all set up good. Now I've got a beautiful little pink plate, cake plate, but the only problem is I don't have a cover to go on it. And I don't know that the cover is going to go on this one because of the height, which would be the same problem as the other one, yeah. So until I'm ready to cut it, I'm going to have to cover it loosely with some wrap in the refrigerator and make sure there's nothing around it to smoosh it. But it's nice and set up now, and it would slice like a dream. So, here's my pan. All I had to do was use two spatulas to transfer it over here. And you can see the pretty doily that Nancy brought me for my birthday. There's a whole bunch of them. I always put one underneath my cookies. I use them a lot. I'm so proud of my little cake. It's almost like, do I want But yes, I am going to cut it. But I'm going to have everybody bring their own plate. I don't want mine to get lost. So that's it, y'all. It is 11:30, and so now I'm going to hit the shower, and I'm going to pick Terry up about 1 or 1:30, and we're going to head on over to Banfield, and he needs to get Mariah a halter, a new halter, and a leash, and a bed if he can find one he likes that's on sale. So that is the completion of the first really DJ decorated cake. Y'all can send your orders to DJ Ditz 54. Oh my gosh, y'all. I don't know how these people with these cooking shows do it. Partially, I know they're not filming it. Everything is set up for them, and they don't have to clean up. So anyway, y'all, I hope that you've enjoyed this little series, and I tell you, I could not resist. I need to clean up, y'all. Everything's a disaster. Okay, I turn this last bit of buttercream into chocolate. Now I'm not going to put it on the cake. I'm going to practice and see if the thicker consistency, because I added some confectioner's sugar to it. So I'll let y'all know how that goes. Talk to you later. Bye now.